So then I'll take my mixture here and I'll pour it into my sprayer. It's only gonna be about maybe a liter. And I'll put about 3 liters of water in there, 3.5 liters, and go around and spray all the trees.